be out here. Tired. It's our last day. Sorry I haven't vlogged.
Look at me.
Why? Because we'd be lit. Gotta post it.
Turn to the real star of the show.
Who's the real star of the show?
Hola.
Hola. So we're here. I'm in Paris. Drinking piñas. This is really cool. Really lit.
Are we gonna start walking to the Aria and shit?
Probably. We're gonna run out of time. We gotta get to the airport.
I should have been walking in these.
See?
Woo! Hey, show them. My big toe's about to pop out. Show the world.
Look.
What are those?
What are those? Okay, guys. I'll see you in a bit. Tired. We've been out here for 7 days. No water, no food, nothing.
Straight liquor.
Straight lick. Sorry. Licked her. So, I don't want to say. I suggest coming here, like, highly suggest coming to Vegas. We stayed in the Luxor Hotel. That was lit. I'm pretty sure I videoed some of it. To be honest, I haven't looked back at any of this footage, so it's going to be pretty interesting to see. We're walking over to a dessert place. I guess it's like one of the top dessert places. You'll see some stuff. I didn't film a lot yesterday, for one, because we just didn't do crazy stuff. We went to the show, which I can't bring a camera into the show anyway, the Cirque du Soleil show. So, we'll see. See what I've got. I'll put a Snapchat, my Instagram story on there as well. Because I got some of it on the Instagram story, but. Oh, my arm hurts. Struggle is real.
This is our hotel. Lit.
$100 to get a picture with a naked lady. No. No, I said it looks delicious. Asshole. Look at the details. Look at the hairs. Holy. I was not fitting to spend like $50.
It's only 27.
This is kind of racist.